Yeah, I'm now a while in Chiang Mai, and I learned the secret only the locals know. Also, the secret about the Thai cowgirl. And the title of this video is a little bit twisted, because the Thai cowgirl has nothing to do with cows. But she knows all about pork. As a matter of fact, she has a food stall where she sells cow kabu. It's a very famous Thai dish. It's pork leg. It sounds a little bit gross, but believe me, it's delicious. And it's called cow kabu. And I ordered cow kabu mai ao nang. That means without fat. So it was lean meat. Normally she is wearing a white cowboy hat, but today she forgot it. She promised me she will wear it tomorrow, but the video is today, so we have to do without. And it's a very famous food stall. Many locals come there. You see all the pork laying there. She's gonna pick up now another leg of a pork. And it's a very, very nice dish. And here you have a picture with her with her hat on. And this is the dish. It looks delicious. No fat, only lean meat and garlics and peppers to make the dish more spicy. And I'm now halfway in, and it, believe me, is the best dish, one of the best dishes anyways I had on this trip in Thailand, and it's to be recommended. Well, there was a small video about the little Thai cowgirl. Sorry if you expected another kind of video. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. See you again. And bye bye.